So you have ginger at certain acupuncture points, which is not to be needle, but it's like the source of life point. So we're sending lots of heat into it through the moxa, which is an incense or an herb basically that we're burning. And then it'll warm up the ginger, some of its good plant properties right into your belly.
That is an excellent, excellent.